Jackie is professional, mature. Jackie is a very good spokesman for the group.
Any boy.
Who did he name you after, Jack?
My nickname is Jackie. My real name is Sigmund Freud.
You were named after Sigmund? Of course, Sigmund. Sigmund Romberg.
No, my aunt. I get the name from my aunt. She named me.
Your aunt's name is Sigmund?
No, she named me.
Oh, uh-huh.
I'm feeling all right. So how you feeling?
What does it feel like when you go back there to Gary, to that street?
It's a big mob of kids, you know, and I'm so thrilled to get back there because all of my friends, you know, I live back there, you know, and I went to school with, played baseball together, basketball, you know. And it's good to see them once in a while.
What do they say to you about all the things that have happened to you?
Well, we just sit down and just rap about everything we used to do, and, you know, and I rap about stuff I'm doing right now. Rosie, how are
Jackie.
You?
Hey, man, that was really out of sight.
Well, thanks, Rosie. Wow, you sure are big.
Well, you know, being big get me into a lot of doors.
Man, you're big enough to be an athlete. So, you ever play any sports?
Just a little figure skating.
Why don't you come over to the house and play some basketball with us sometime?
Oh, I'll see if I can round up a few figure skaters.
You better bring your best man, because me and my brothers are going to put you away.
Beat us? You little guys?
Right.
In your wildest dream, you ain't never seen a team like I got.
Four young Jackson boys began to moan and groan. They dropped to the ground with belly aches, leaving Jackie standing alone.
Too much popcorn.
Too many peanuts.
Yeah, too much junk. Sorry, Jackie, we let you down.
It looks like the Jackie's outside.
The ref called time to remove the boys.
The game's over.
He said.
Yes.
But Jackie said,
"Ref, I'll play myself. That's what I have to do."
So the ref gave Jackie the ball and said,
"There's time for one more play."
And Jackie said,
"Ref, that's all I need. I know I'll find a way."
Jackie took the ball and started out way at the end of the court, but he still had to get past five of the best who ever played the sport. As the clock kept ticking seconds away, no mistake could he afford. But he went all the way with a brilliant display, and as the buzzer went off, he scored! All the fans in the stands went wild, but
fame.
You're 20, you're about, most kids would be 20, would be going off away from home, going to school or out to work. What are your plans?
Well, I'm going to school. I like to major in business administration. And that's something I really love to do. I like to take care of the financial parts of the group.